We're feeding them tonight too. So what's on the menus for these guys? They're all carnivore, so it's a strictly protein-based diet. We're lucky enough here in Tassie that we have access to what would be their native grass. They were out in the wild. So predominantly we feed these guys paddy melon, which are those cute little fat-looking wallabies. We feed them Bennett's wallabies, the next largest ones, and brush-tailed possum. The reason we feed these breeds only is because they're all part protected species in Tassie. So numbers are higher, not under threat at all. Generally, very disease-free too, so pretty well used for these guys. Nutritionally, our devils need everything from the carcass, including internal organs, bones, fur, skin.